us taking them notes. Hey. Conference room, a day in the woes. Last year work, I berserked, I berserked, trying to figure out the mad vibes. This year work, I've been triggered with some black guys. Hey, I done came up. Like last year at work, I'm like, oh, that's my boss. She a bitch, she know it. She looking at me every day like, day, where you going? I'm looking back like, ho,
I hate your demeanor.
To print some shit, but you don't even know. Now look what happened, now who rapping? Now at work, I asked to look at bitches' titties, then that's happening. Titties looking back at me like, Dicky, boy, what's cracking? I look back at titties like I need a sec, I'm rapping. I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for
all
that.
All of these hoes, they know me. I'll never go back, homie.
Homie, last week I was up in Miami. Got paid to chill in the club. Literally chilling, like not even rapping. I think I did a good job. Sat down on Twitter, my new correspondence is going through all of these wonderful compliments. Used to be scrutinizing all these documents. Now when I sign off for something, it's body parts. Titty booty mag and a cutie. Got a bag in the back of the room in the venue, cause she cop damn meet and greet. I got them going down and they prime like a Leah B. Used to post her on time, no breaks. Not a per poster on the vine, no grapes. Used to have to swallow all the pride. Had to piss out the slacks, not a sack and the sweats every day. Used to buy brands, not a brands pay daylight. I just got a box of Pumas cause they think I'm cool. Watch me mansions, darkest tuna. Watch my fridge get full. I used to sit and wait for Friday, but now my homie like a Friday. I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that.
All of these hoes, they know me. I'll never go back home.
Last year I'm stuck up doing shit up in the cubicle. They tell me what to do, I'm thinking fuck that shit. But y'all couldn't tell them what the fuck I'm thinking. Now they paying just to listen to the shit I got up on my lid. Got three or four bitches who bout to get the fourth down. That's a first. I remember when what lunch I picked was all I get. My bitch make that coffee, now only boss me around when we fuck. Was missing college, but now they bringing me back, it's still fun. Goddamn, Dicky, you too old to be fucking all these kids. Yeah, I know, but if you can rap, it's a lot less creepy.
I'm smoking weed in public, but it never seemed to matter. Dump a bottle of water on your clothes and you ecstatic. I don't even have to set alarms, I wake up supernatural. I can grab a bitch's hand and she will scream, you're so attractive. How did this happen?
I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that.
All of these hoes, they know me.
I used to be up in Excel every day with a bitch. Now I just suck on my dick. Suck on my own dick, man. Hey, I suck on my own dick. Hey, rapper, do it. Just a thing, an inside thing I learned. It's absurd, it's like I'm in the industry now, so I'm seeing shit. Every rapper suck their own dick, it's not just me. Swear to God on Bible. I don't believe in the Bible though, so I made the whole thing up. Did you believe for a minute that the whole rap game sucked their own dick? I hope not. That would be an exaggeration. I don't think anybody else sucks their own dick. I also don't suck mine. It was a clear joke. Like, I don't think people need to be homophobic about that. Nor is there anything wrong with gay people. I don't know, like, what I can or cannot say at this point. Like, what can I say? Here's what I can say, is that on the note of swearing on Bible, it's crazy to me that, like, our whole country is run on, like, principles of religion. I probably shouldn't say that either. But it's, like, crazy that, like, a president couldn't really be elected unless he was, like, an outgoing Christian. Just seems like such a, like, you know, in 200 years, nobody's gonna be thinking that way. It's just gonna become an antiquated line of thinking. Kind of like how you look back at slavery now. Definitely can't say that. Delete that last part. But it's the same, you know what I mean? Like people,